Oh, thank you, Ty. Just what I needed. Some more golden cogs. Yes, an infrarang. This has an infrared attachment. When you enter scope mode by holding the Ty's view button, you'll be able to see things that you couldn't see before. You little ripper!
Check out these amazing snowy mountains. Full of frolicking kangaroos, high-speed wombats, and giant yabbies, all eager to meet you. I hope you packed a clean pair of thermals.
Oh, this is bad. Really bad. Well, the children were playing in the snow when that little scamp Bernie accidentally caused an avalanche. I can hear them call out, but I can't see them.
No worries, Sheila. I'll find them for you.
Thank you.
The snow has compacted here, mate, so it's pretty slippery. So it could help if you need a bit of a speed boost.
Thank you. work, son.
Thank you.
Steady on, mate. The ice on these lakes is very thin, mate. Tread carefully or you'll break it.
Thank you.
This mill belongs to that Galar, Boss Cass. He's been using it to supply material for some secret project of his. Anyway, I reckon there's something up top. See if you can find a way up there. No worries.
Thank you.
6, 7, 8, all accounted for.
I don't know how you did it. Thanks.
No worries, Sheila.
By the way, little Boonie found this in the snow. You can have it if you want it.
Unreal.
Relax, Ty. It's a track like any other, apart from the slippery ice and the snow and the downhill bit. It's a sprint to the finish, passing through all the checkpoints as you go. But make sure you hit them all, Ty, otherwise you'll get nothing. You did it! You made it through in record time! Here, have a thunder egg! Pwah, you beauty!